వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం. సో ఇట్ ఈస్ సెయిడ్ దట్ ఐ యామ్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయినింగ్ దట్ బార్ ధర్మస్య గ్లాని భవతి. దిస్ ఈస్ ధర్మస్య గ్లాని. పొల్యూషన్ ఆఫ్ డ్యూటీ. ధర్మ మీన్స్ డ్యూటీ. ధర్మ ఈజ్ నాట్ ఎ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ ఫేత్. ఇన్ ఇంగ్లీష్ డిక్షనరీ ఇట్ ఈస్ సెయిడ్ రిలీజన్ మీన్స్ ఎ ఫేత్. No, it's not. Dharma means the actual constitutional duty. That is dharma. So, if you have no information of the soul, if you do not know what is the need of the soul, simply you are busy on the bodily necessities of life, bodily comfort. The bodily comfort will not save you. Suppose a man is very comfortably situated, does it mean that he will not die? He will die. So simply by bodily comfort you cannot exist. Survival of the fittest, struggle for existence. So when we simply take care of the body, that is called dharmasya glani, polluted. One must know what is the necessity of the body and what is the necessity of the soul. The real necessity of life is to supply the comforts of the soul. And the soul can be comforted not by material adjustment, because soul is a different identity. The soul must be given spiritual food. That spiritual food is this Krishna consciousness. If you give the soul the spiritual food, food that one, when one is diseased, you have to give him diet and medicine. Two things required. If you simply give medicine, no diet, that will not be very successful. Both things. So this Krishna consciousness movement is meant for giving food, means diet and medicine, to the soul. The medicine is this Hare Krishna Mahamantra. Bhavaushadhi chotra mano bhirama ka uttama sloka gunanu badad virajyate pumana vinapasuna. Parikshit Maharaj said to Sukhdev Goswami that this Bhagavat discussion which you are prepared to give me, it is not ordinary thing. Nirbhittatarsayirupagiyamana. This Bhagavat discussion is relishable by persons who are nirbhitta trishna. Trishna, trishna means hankering. Everyone in this material world is hankering, hankering. So one who is freed from this hankering, he can taste the Bhagavat, how palatable it is. It is such a thing. Nirbhitta tarsayi. Similarly, Bhagavat means also the Hare Krishna mantra is also Bhagavat. Bhagavat means anything in relation with the Supreme Lord. That is called Bhagavat. The Supreme Lord is called Bhagavan, Bhagavat Sabda. And in relationship with him anything, that Bhagavat Sattva turns into Bhagavat Sattva. So, Parikrit Maharaj said that the taste of Bhagavata can be released by a person who has finished his hankering of material desires. Nirvitta tadasai rupagiyamana. And what is, why such things should be tasted? Bhavaushadhi. Bhavaushadhi. Medicine for our disease of birth and death. Bhava means become.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.